Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within mains, within the sound of silence. In restless dream I walked along narrow street of cobblestone. Beneath the hollow of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and numb. When my eye was stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. In a night like I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing so that voices never share, and no one there disturbed the sound of silence. For said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my word that I might hit you. Ah, putain. Hear my word that I might hit you. Take my arm that I might reach you. But my world like silence rained up veil and echo in the world of silence. And the people bowed and cried to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed his warning in the world that it was for me. And the sign said the word of the prophet, the return of somewhere warm. Whispered in the sound of silence.